Twilight Saga New Moon, and you're about to get a first look at the